Roti bisa manggang.
Manggang ya.
Jadi masam gitu.
S number string is what type of variable it is? We defined before.
Integer.
You. That one.
String.
String. That's the reason I told you 100 times that I gave the name here to say to know by with the name itself you have to know that it is a string variable.
Mm.
I named like this, no, so that we know the type.
Mm.
Okay. So now. Test number string, okay? This is a variable, okay? Test capital letter?
Test
capital letter?
String.
Yeah. What is the value here?
1, 0, 1, 0, 5.
So this is the value. Look, there is a code.
Hmm.
Okay. So main case string. Okay. So main case string is equal to what now?
1, 0, 5.
Very good. Main. Some smaller
type.
Oh, small like this. I should write here.
Three digits, yeah.
Correct. So, test parameter string is equal to. We are closing the file, finished. We are setting the variable to 5, that's okay. Then it is coming. Something is missing here.
Yeah.
No, converting.
Converting
to
string.
Yeah.
String.
converting string to integer is missing here. Okay.
That's the
problem. So yeah, because this is, without that it will not work. Okay, I will modify this program. Okay, this sheet I will change it. So before coming to this place, we have to convert all this value into
integer.
Yeah, integer. This one. Here, look. Main case, test parameter. So our integer type. Okay. So here we, before coming at this place, so we write main case is equal to integer, int, I don't know what is it. Integer, and we have to give this value here.
Yes,
main string, okay. So then if you write here, then the value will be, now the comma will go, now this will have 105. And same thing here, then it will have AA. Okay. So now we have converted into a normal string to integer. There is no inverted comma there. Okay. The two variables are missing here. Okay, the step is missing. Any doubt? Yes, sir?
Please ask me an integer, any AAA.
Yeah, that is A cannot be integer, yeah. That is, then it will be only the string.
Yeah.
It will be only the string, yes. It is will be on the string. Only we add here. We will see later how we do this one. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that is only a conversion part. That should not stop our problem to go ahead here. Okay, then we have come to switch main case. So in our, what is the main case switch? Our number is
105.
So whether which one it will execute, this program or this program?
Second one.
Okay. So the program will come here, case 105. Okay. Then it is going to call D12 test sense. So test parameter how much here? Okay. And the result is you are sending as a fail. Result fail you are sending here. Okay. So we are sending the result is result fail. Here test parameters AAA to that function and calling D12 test sense. So the D12 is a non-JTAG device. Okay. So it is connected to JTAG device. So when we deal with the not with the JTAG device, we say this pin only, because this pin is allow look, if you take the picture, here D12 is connected to this device here. Okay, so the 16 pins of this JTAG device is connected to this non JTAG device, but this the program it will see that which one. The next attack when we open, we can see D12 or connected to this place. Okay, so those pins only we can work with that. So that's what I defined here. Okay. So now we go from here. So this is over. So this is the main program. Okay. So then we go to the. This will call the function. D12, okay. So then you go to page number 4. Okay. Okay. So, one big PCB or one big IC will be connected to many. For example, you think this is a boundary scan device, okay? This is connected to this here, many places. So the extended program will see not this IC, this will see this IC. Okay, this is the D10, D12, so D4, D1, D2, like this, you know. So then it is one of the ICs connected to the D12 in our example. if another ice is connected, then we take D10. So then D10 we can work with that. So this is a little bit more than we do. We need a special course for this. Okay. So we will go to page number 4. So then each IC, you know, each okay, for example, this is the 16-bit buffer. So we group all 16-bit buffer bidirectional buffer, not single direction. So bidirectional buffer. Okay. One you can write, one after that you can also read the same place. Okay, you can write it later.
Yeah.
Oh, for me? Thank you. Thank you very much. Help out. It's a nice one. I never thought of using a duster.
Yeah.
But anyhow, you used me. Very nice.
Yeah.